Please contact a repair technician.
It's blocked by... it's Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do. Loaded and ready to go.
What happened? Something shook the whole crew deck. What hit it? An asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor. A rescue ship. They found your escape pod. And the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's trapped. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck. Intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait. Maybe it can't. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
Entering vacuum.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12-megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away, before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet. Soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp. This is Commander Cadogan.
Thank you. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine, the Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Radiation hazard. Caution. Warning. Unstable. Contain all explosive materials. Unstable. Contain all explosive materials.
Doesn't add up. If the Valor was just on patrol, why bring a nuke? And if they had a target, what's out here except us?
Yeah, I know. I'm downloading a munitions report right now. I'll clear your route to the engine room. Grab that singularity core and let's get out of here. Range online. Caution. Live fire exercise.
Quarantine lockdown disengaged. Error. Shooting range out of service. Please contact maintenance.
On the rig link. Did I lock him in alive?
Chen said, you know that.
I know my old fucking corporal. Chen, come in.
Thank you.
Valor's munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war. Seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Agent 4, Isaac Clarke.